Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
DRS is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Bottas is lapping slightly slower than you. He's starting to drop behind.
Mercedes have won today's race, and what a result for the team. Niki Lauda right